Welcome to St. Louis. We're glad you're here for today's game between the Rams and the Falcons. I'm Dick Stockton. Calling the action with me is former NFL player Ron Pitts.
You know, I got to tell you, Dick, I'm excited about this game.
Ron, please tell us the players to watch in this one.
You're looking at one of the league's leaders in interceptions. This guy has a knack for getting his hands on the football. He can really disrupt the plans of an offense. Marshall Faulk is bound to be in the Hall of Fame. He's got moves like Barry Sanders in the open field, and he's got hands as soft as Jerry Rice. The guy is the complete package.
Thanks, Ron. And now let's go down to the field for the coin toss.
The visiting captain will make the call. Captain, what's your choice? He called heads. It is tails. St. Louis wins the toss and elects the kickoff.
St. Louis is waiting for the kickoff. There's the kickoff, and this game is underway. Number 82 has the ball and starts upfield. That return was worth 26 yards. The drive begins at the 40.
First and 10.
Warner looks downfield. Conwell makes the catch. The officials are going to bring in the chains. First down, Rams.
First and 10.
We're going to be on you.
It's a pass. Fall catches the ball.
The next time you see him, he'll be dancing in the end zone.
What a nice play for the Rams. That touchdown pass was caught by Faulk.
Faulk will lull you to sleep and then beat you for the big one.
You're looking at the starting offense for St. Louis. Line up for the point after touchdown. The kick's away. And the kick is good. And here are the defensive starters for the Falcons. St. Louis is ready for the kickoff. Wilkins gets his foot into the ball. Vaughn has the ball and starts upfield. That return was worth 23 yards.
Now that was great coverage by the kick team. The offense now has to go a long ways for a score.
Take a look at the offensive starters for Atlanta. Drive begins at the 20.
First and 10.
Anderson has the ball. The Falcons didn't fool anyone that time. No gain on that play.
Super job by the defense.
Tackled by Fields. Here's a look at the defensive starters for the Rams. Just under 4 minutes left in this quarter. Second down, Falcons. Man in motion. That play was shut down for a loss of 3 yards.
Terrific effort by the defense. They shut that one down.
Fletcher made the tackle. He brought him down at the 16. Third down, Falcons. Man in motion. The quarterback drops back to pass. That pass was dropped by Mathis.
It's hard to look your teammates in the eye after you drop a pass like that.
Fourth down, Falcons.
Fourth down.
The Falcons have their punting unit on the field. The punt is in the air. Akeem starts upfield. He took it the distance. It's a touchdown.
Touchdown.
I hope my boys from NFL Films got that one. What a terrific play.
The offense lines up to kick the extra point. The attempt is on its way. And it's good. Atlanta is waiting for the kickoff. There's the kick. Kozlowski looks for running room. He brought the kickoff back 17 yards. First down, Falcons.
First and 10.
Say up 12.
New 9.
Vic drops. He makes the catch. The pass is complete to Crumpler. It covered 12 yards.
Guys made that play look easy.
The ball carrier was brought down by Pahanatu. First down, Atlanta. He's looking to throw. Incomplete. Second down, Falcons.
It's second down.
Atlanta has four receivers. He drops back to pass. It's caught. What a nice play for the Falcons.
Touchdown.
That touchdown pass was caught by Mathis.
He showed a lot of desire on that play. He refused to give up on the ball.
That's his first touchdown catch of the day. It looks like the offense will kick the extra point. The kick is on its way. And it's good.
The kick was good.
St. Louis is back deep to receive the kick. The kickoff is in the air. Number 82 starts upfield. He brought the kickoff back 23 yards. Drive begins at the 34.
First and 10.
Blue 9.
Warner looks downfield. It's complete.
They won't catch him. He's going to score.
Touchdown Rams. That scoring
touchdown
strike was caught by Bruce. And the play went for 65 yards.
Bruce always comes up with the big catch.
That's his first touchdown catch of the day. The offense lines up to kick the extra point. It's in the air. And it's good.
The kick was good.
We're waiting for the kickoff by St. Louis. Wilkins gets his foot into the ball. Vaughn looks for running room. The kickoff return covered 14 yards. It's first down. They'll snap it at the 29. Just under 2 minutes left in this quarter. Anderson has the ball. The Rams limited the ball carrier to a short game. Second down, Falcons. Man in motion. Crumpler makes the catch. He picked up 1 yard. Third down, Falcons. He's looking to throw. Vic was sacked. He lost 7 yards.
I love the way the defense got after the quarterback on that play. They were all over.
Fourth down, Falcons. Second punt of the day for Moore. The kick is away. That punt covered 41 yards. The stop was by Mathis. First down, St. Louis.
First and 10.
It's a run. Paul found some running room. He picked up 4 yards. Second down, Rams.
Second and 6.
Paul didn't get back to the line of scrimmage.
That was a pitiful effort by the offense.
The ball carrier was brought down by Bambrose. Third down, Rams.
They're going to give up the short game on this one, but they're going to have guys camped out near that first down marker.
It's complete.
This guy's heading to a new dimension. Next stop, the end zone.
Touchdown, St. Louis. Warner threw it. Bruce caught it, and the play went for 63 yards.
What a terrific pass play. That's got to make everybody on offense feel good.
Second touchdown today for Bruce. It looks like the offense will kick the extra point. The kick is up, and it's good.
The kick was good.
Atlanta awaits the kick. Wilkins kicks the ball. Vaughn looks for running room. That return was worth 22 yards. First down, Atlanta.
First and 10.
Vic is going to pass. The pass is complete to Crumpler. He picked up 7 yards. Time has expired here in the first quarter.
That's the end of the first quarter.